was driving along in my car, which was brown, and my car isn't brown, so I don't know whose car I was in. And I got a phone call, but it wasn't on a mobile, it was on a phone that was in the car, that was brown as well, saying, I'm going to pick you up in 20 minutes and take you to the airport. We're going to Ibiza. Now, I didn't know he was on the end of the phone, but I knew I had to get home. I hadn't packed my bag. But what I decided to do, I thought, well, I need some bits for my holiday. So I went to a famous surnamed shop that don't pay any tax. I insisted on going there to buy an evening gown. Now, why I'd need an evening gown, I don't know. Anyway, I was running around there trying to find an evening gown and I saw a yellow one, so I took that and didn't try it on, which I think probably would be a mistake. And then the next thing I know, I'm on a beach. So I'd obviously got there. Now, there was an actor there who used to have a little bit of a crush on a couple of years ago and he had a giant beard. Anyway, it was a very beautiful, olive-skinned girl with very long hair. And I don't know what happened. I think I must have been staring at him, probably. She lost her temper and said, this is the trouble with working girls, and came over. Then the next thing, I was putting a balm cake in a pocket and I was rolling around the sand. Now, I say it was a balm cake, but it was wholemeal. It was brown, so I don't know whether that passes as a balm cake, or it could have been a flour cake, I don't know. And then the next thing, I'm with my friend, Michelle. She's in the dream, and she's had like a Joan Jett fringe cutting. She had very electric blue eyeliner. So I'm with her, and she said to me, be careful, my dad's in the shower. Well, her dad was in the shower, and the shower was filling up like a bath. It was coming over the top. And this actor arrived without his beard, the one from the beach who had been staring at, with a girl who was very similar to the girl that was on the beach, but not as attractive. And they had two border collies, and they were really, really fat. And then I think I must have woken up.